Our game has come to us from the beginning of time. The Mohawks call our game Tua'aradu. The Onondagas call our game Yuchikwai. The Ojibwe's call our game Begadaway. When the missionaries came to our land and looked upon it, they called it lacrosse. We played our game to settle disputes among nations. We played our game to cure the minds of the sick. We played our game to make our medicine strong. And most importantly, we play our game to honor our Creator. And to you, it may be just a game, but to us, it's a tradition stretching back to the unknown generations.